over for them now. We will never see Steph in another NBA Finals, ever. They have no path forward. Draymond's 30. Klay's 30. Steph's about to be 32 when he takes the court again in mid-March, one would assume. But I got smarter.